We're celebrating our 25th anniversary tonight. So we were founded a quarter of a century ago. We are a small boutique business school that offers degrees in bachelor, master, MBA, EMBA and doctor programs. And our special focus is on sustainability, entrepreneurship and responsibility. What we are aiming to do is to develop leaders that are capable of addressing the current and the future emerging challenges and issues of this world. So we focus on that.
Graduate, and from now on, you will have to start to study. Up till today, you haven't studied. You had teachers that were feeding you with knowledge. You were just sitting and you get fed every morning. A cup of knowledge. Every day. You did zero effort. You just drunk the knowledge. So you will have to start to learn by yourself. You will have to start to learn to learn. And that will make the difference between some of you and others. The ones that will be capable to learn comfortably will succeed much easier than the one that we believe that they know. So please remember, you know nothing. You only have a diploma. But it's a good start. Thank you very much.
I hope I can inspire some students to shape the future. I said to the students today, you are the future. I get a degree for my history. You graduated for your future.
We look at people who have made a specific contribution in the area that we value. And what we value are contributions in the area of entrepreneurship, which was the area that Mr. Jean-Claude Biver applied to, responsibility and sustainability. So we look at who has really made an impact in the world and has helped change the world a little bit for a better place.
I never thought I would be honoris doctor honoris causa. When I was a student, I never thought I would have a degree from the University of Lausanne. So it's one more event in my life that is above my highest expectations. That's all, and I'm very proud.
We had two other people before him that earned a prize. One of them is our former Swiss president, Joseph Deiss, who has received this award in 2008. And the UN representative and senator of Vietnam, Senator Nguyen Vu.
Excellent. Voilà. Monsieur le docteur, appelez-moi docteur à partir d'aujourd'hui.
Attendez.
Monsieur le docteur, now I am doctor. Now you should say to me, doctor. Dr. Beaver. Quiet, sounds great.